Do you know a man named Balchura?
No. Never heard the name.
Strange. He seems to think he knows you. Says that his boss insists I help you.
Ha! Well, I bet I know who his boss is. He has no shortage of lackeys. Let's hope he regrets putting us together.
All right. I think it's time you were straight with me. What is going on with your father's letter?
If I tell you something, I'm trusting you. And you better not think about crossing me. So when I said my father was on this island, I meant was.
So he isn't on the island anymore?
No, I don't think so. But I do think he left something here. Something every villain in town would kill his own mother to get hold of.
What is it that your father left?
As soon as I find the next clue, I'll tell you.
What are you planning to do now?
Well, according to the paper you found, my father had a hidey hole somewhere further inland. According to the clue he left, it's in a grave. I need to find that grave.
I'll come with you.
It's your call. I'll lead the way, when you're ready.
Can you help me train? Maybe teach me something that will help us with our search?
Sure. I've learned a couple of useful talents.
What can you teach me? Can you show me how to pick really complex locks?
For really complex locks, you'll need more than luck and a lockpick. First, you have to feel out the mechanism with a lockpick. You should wait until you have a precise picture of the lock's construction in your head. You need that to know which bolts and which springs have to be tightened or pressed.
Can you teach me acrobatics?
You can find 100 thugs on this island who will teach you how to fight. But there are other skills. Sooner or later, you're going to take a tumble, and knowing how to do that means fewer broken bones and a lot less pain. You need to roll when you land. That breaks the impact and it means you can fall or jump from greater heights without hurting yourself.
Let's go.
Make sure you keep up. I don't want to hang around. Watch it! There's another one! Come on! Get them! Yeah. Well done. Get ready. Yeah. Ha.
Ah.
Great. Watch it.
Ah. Yes.
So much for that thing. Are you ill? I'll get the bastard. Stay where you are. So much for that thing.
Watch yourself out there.
I'll get them. Well done. I'll get them. Well done. Finally. This must be it.
I hope so.
There should be something in one of these graves that will give us a clue what my father was up to on this island. Here, take this key. If something happens to me, I want you to keep it safe. If someone else decides to look for the same thing as us, they won't get far without that.
Consider it looked after.
Yeah, right. Try not to lose it, otherwise we're screwed.
Here, I found this casket in one of the graves.
Let me see. There's something inside. This is it. The next clue. The gods bless you and your shovel.
What does it say?
Are you this quick on the questions with everyone? Or are you working with Romanov?
I don't think you've got much choice. Trust me or don't. We've come this far.
Like that, is it? This shows that my father hid a large part of the gold he looted over the years on this island. He's left a series of clues as to how we get to it, if we can find them.
A pirate with buried treasure. Who'd have thought it?
Might not be original, but no one's found it so far, have they?
No, but Romanov's worked out what your father did.
Yes, and I'm damned if I'm going to let him get his hands on the prize. My father would have a fit if he knew I'd let it fall into Romanov's hands.
Have you heard anything about crystal discs?
Are they some kind of artifact?
Yes, from the ruins.
I haven't heard of them. What do they do?
Your father got around the island quite a bit. You think he could have found them? Buried them with his treasure?
It's possible. If he saw them and they're shiny, he'd have taken them. But you're going to have to help me find what I want, for you to find out, aren't you?
Maybe. If your father's not here, where is he?
I've not seen him for a long time. He could be off sailing foreign seas, locked in a cell somewhere, or rolling in a cot getting girls in trouble. He always says I'm his only child. For the number of women he sleeps with, there must be an army of us out there.
He's the loyal, fatherly type, then.
The storms can take him for all I care. But he owes me that treasure. He knows it too. I think he wanted me to find those clues.
What do you think Romanov is planning?
He knows about the treasure. He knows I'm looking for it. And one thing is for sure. He'll rear his ugly head as soon as he thinks we're close. You can bet on that.
So how can I help?
The casket you found contains a clue. I'm just not sure what it means. It says there are 5 unmarked graves on the island. But he won't have put the treasure in those. Far too obvious. Think. Now, my father was always fond of booby-trapping treasure. Maybe that's what's in these graves. Something describing the trap, telling us a way of disarming it.
Then I'll look for these graves. I'm not a fan of nasty surprises.
You do that. I'll try and work out where the treasure is.
So, I'm back doing the dirty work while you sit around.
You wanted to help, or are you all talk and no trousers?
Oh, I don't think you want me to walk away.
What do you mean?
Admit it. I'm growing on you.
Yeah, it can't be that you're simply useful.
All right, I'll investigate these unmarked graves.
Good. I'll mark the sites on your map. And be careful, we're not the only ones looking for the treasure.
I'll keep a low profile.
You haven't managed that since you arrived on the island.
Damn. You spotted me, huh?
You're Vasily, one of Romanov's men.
Yeah, damn. You didn't see me, right?
I did see you.
Romanov will keelhaul me if he finds out you saw me. Do us both a favor and keep quiet.
What are you doing out here?
Watching you. You get in the way of things.
What is that supposed to mean?
He wants you to handle Patty's business without getting killed.
And you're following me because...
You're searching for the big treasure.
What makes you think that?
Everyone who's heard of Steelbeard's treasure knows Patty is searching for it. And you've been seen together with Patty often enough. I've seen that tart hanging around in the old cemetery on the West Slope. And you're tramping across the island with a shovel. Well, any idiot can see what you two are planning.
I could use your help.
Me? What can I do for you?
I have to get to the West Coast. You're gonna help me get there.
If I have to, but when you finish your search, I'm gone.
Hey, come with me.
I'll do it. I see you've found what you were looking for. We're a giant step closer to our treasure now, aren't we?
Our treasure?
I'm sure you'll make the right decision. I'll be going, but remember who helped you.
I'll see you around.
Well, look who's come over all chatty.
Thank you. They say piss always runs downhill. That why you keep coming back here. You thought about going to the small island? At least that would take you away from here.
Look who it is. Back for another beating.
Cocky bastard, aren't you?
What are you doing here?
Captain Romanov wants me to make sure that nothing happens to you. Leastwise, nothing while you're looking for Steelbeard's clues. And we do what Romanov says. That means me and you.
You know, I think you're here as a punishment. I bet Romanov's still angry after you lost the key to Steelbeard's shack.
You should worry about your position, not mine.
So you're watching over me. I feel a lot safer now.
Just find the next clue.
Why should I go to the small island?
You're looking for something belongs to a pirate. Island's protected by water, isn't it?
Someone as dense as you can work that out. It doesn't seem like a very good place to hide something.
I'm telling you, you'll find what you're looking for there.
We'll see. How did you know I'd be coming here?
Romanov knows where everyone on this island is. Can't hide anything from him.
How do you know about Steelbeard's clues?
Everybody knows.
That's not an answer.
What the fuck does it matter who knows? Just find them.
That wasn't it. Oh no. There. Start again. Job well done.
Yeah! Ah!
A little more for me.
I can't cast without mana. Interesting. There's something here about magic. This text is about magic spells. Interesting. Start again. That wasn't it. It worked. Did it.
I've been to the small island, and I found one of Steelbeard's clues there.
Then my job here is done.
Does that mean I don't get the pleasure of your company any longer?
You think I like hanging around you? You'd better get moving. Romanov will be keeping an eye on you.
Thank you.
This is what I need. Grave. A little more for me.
Not now.
Looks good.
That's finished that. That's done. Looks good. That's done. Looks good. That's finished that. That's done. That's finished that. That's done. Looks good.
I need a dull blade. It worked.
Hey, come with me. Here's some more ore.
You're going to spend your whole life hanging around.
Hey, if you want to see Patty again, there'll be no funny business, got it?
Funny business?
Romanov wants to see you. He's waiting on the West Coast. Come with me.
What have you done with Patty?
I don't do the talking. Follow me, or forget about the girl.
Go on. I'll follow you.
Good. And keep up. I won't wait for you.
Just get moving.
Right. Here you are. I'll leave you to it.
Yeah, you won't want to be sticking around.
Romanov is waiting at the northwest, at the end of the west coast. You follow this path through the ruins, and you'll find him.
Anything's happened to her, I'll find you.
Hey, I'm the messenger boy. You want to try talking tough? Try it with Romanov. But only if you want you and the girl washed up somewhere with your throat slit.
I'm sure you have things to deal with.
take that pretty face somewhere else.
Ah, there's the gutter dog. Come for a little talk.
Hello, Romanov. Is this the bit where you try and kill me for the clues to Steelbeard's treasure?
Believe me, if I could, I would.
And why can't you?
Because you and Patty are the only ones who can get past Steelbeard's trap. Steelbeard's little bitch has already refused to cooperate, so let's see if you'll be any smarter.
What did you do to Patty?
She's safe.
Where?
Someplace where she could so easily not be safe, depending on what you do next.
What trap are you talking about?
Don't act dumb. I've already lost one of my men trying to get the treasure. None of my men will go near it now. And now we have you. They don't have to, right?
What do you want from me?
Well, you have a choice. Go into the cave and get me what I want, or don't. And you'll never see Patty again.
Let's cut this short. Draw your weapon.
Pity. I thought you were smarter. Have it your way. I'll just have to squeeze it out of Patty then.
I'll cut you!
Huh?
A little more for me. A little more for me. A little more for me.
A little more for me. A little more for me. Another tomb. This text is about magic spells. Interesting. Let us start again. It broke. Oh no. That wasn't it. Yes.
Why, thank you. I guess I get to play the maiden in distress.
Does that make me the hero? Or the dragon?
How did you manage to get to me?
I had to persuade Romanov to let you go. Not an easy task.
What about the nautical map? Do you have it?
Map? Be glad you've still got your head.
I am. I am, believe me. It's just that without the map, all this effort will be for nothing.
Here. I got my hands on Steelbeard's map.
You've got it. Do you have any idea how valuable this map is?
Since it's a pirate's map, I'm guessing it's not showing picnic spots.
Right. My father marked all the islands and the countries he visited on this map. He hid gold in every one of these places. There are a lot of wrong hands this could have fallen into. So, thank you for bringing it to me. You're a decent sort. Not many of those around here.
What about the rest of the gold from Steelbeard's treasure?
I'll take the map. You can have the gold. Deal?
I think I can live with that.
You can also have my father's old house, if you want it. It's close to the brothel. My father probably found that convenient.
Thanks. Although I'm not sure I'll have much use for it.
Well, it's yours. If you decide to stay on this island.
What will you do now?
I'll go back to the town. I can't leave the island in these storms.
Looks like we're both stuck here. Well, that's... that.
Looks that way. Feel free to drop by the tavern anytime you like. The gods know I'd like to talk to someone who isn't a drunken ex-fisherman.
I might just do that. Take care of yourself. Do you have anything to trade?